More people are flocking to Wisconsin state parks amid the coronavirus pandemic. Officials report a 12% increase in both visitation and camping. The DNR says it pulled in more than $15 million from vehicle admission fees and trail passes from January through August. That's an increase of 21%.